opportunity hits the line, he's watching. Trying to look over the pit wall to see how many riders are going to have to take. Well, we're going to have to take Kaganji, Malamute, Simok, they cross the line. Adrenaline only goes at about the same time. He's got 60 kilometres an hour over about 500 metres of pit lane. This is the battle of the second between Tom Malamute and Julian Simok. We run an upgrade and he's very, very unlucky. He's okay, brother. Communication was so, so difficult from here. He comes. Oh, he's just losing place after place after place after place. He's going to keep his head now, isn't he?
Yeah,
up running soon.
So where's he going to enjoy it there, Justin?
He is a bit hot-headed, as we saw at Misano last year when he had the fight.
That was Yusuke Tashima on the JLR bike, so he was in 16th. So he's in 17th. Just this bit, there we are, you can see that. That was all talking about. We looked past Takahashi, other than the yellow flag. Great shot of the yellow flag, actually, as well. Exactly where he said, second lap. So that's why he didn't get the penalty.
So everything's been done correctly, to be honest with you, but just confusion rain.
Probably our fault as well. Yeah, confusion rain.
I'm going to suggest what a lap will do.